asleep at the table, then my napkin drops to the floor. I'm full of childish vanities, forget things, and I live in the past. I've aged so very much. People enjoy me, though. I come in for tea in my old-fashioned coat and powdered wig. And I tell stories and utter scathing critiques. This stern, shrewd old man, relic of the past century, with his gentle daughter, is a majestic and agreeable spectacle.
But besides the couple of hours during which we have guests, there are also 22 hours in the day during which the private and intimate life of the house
me my slippers.
Father, yes, Father.
Bring me my wine.
Yes, Father, yes, Father.
If you're not too busy filling it with your incense and icons.
No, Father, no, Father, and I have no friends. No, never go anywhere. Never invited. Father will take care of me.
I can hurt you.
Natasha is young
and worthless and dumb.
Head.
Baronet, Countess Natalia Rostova.
And from the first glance, I do not like Natasha. Fashionably dressed, frivolous and vain, her beauty, youth, and happiness. My brother's love for her and my father.
I do not wish to see her.
I know at any moment he might indulge in some freak. I'm sorry, the prince is still ailing.
Songstress!
I am not afraid of anyone. But such hesitation, such unnatural manners. And from the first glance, I do not like Princess Mary. Too plain and affected, insolent and dry, I shrink. What have I done? Crying like a child.